Hey everyone, I'm just going to be doing my hair in the protective style. Thanksgiving, I'm going to be cooking a lot, so I wanted to wear probably a wig or something. This right here, these are already greased and everything. I'm using olive butter mixed with this Jamaican castor oil and some jojoba oil. That's what I'm using. And I'm greasing it. This is already greased. I'm using a thinner. And I am just twisting my hair up. I'm going to let it dry. Then I'm just going to braid it back and put it in a wig for a while. This protective style. Taking some more of out the olive butter. I got this from CamdenGray.com. C-A-M-D as in dog, E-N as in Nancy, Gray.com. Okay, this hair right here is a little dry, but it shouldn't be, even though I didn't detangle it, it shouldn't be that bad because I haven't, okay, I'm just breathing in there. I just washed it not too long ago, so I just did a co-wash, which I don't do that much anymore, co-washes. It's too cold. Okay, just going in here, greasing it. Oh, I use this to do a co-wash with, Cat's Claw. It's a Dominican product. I just grease the section. I don't part it. I just part it with my hand. I don't use a comb. Grease the section, rub the mixture in there. Make sure it's pretty greased. Take a section of it. Use shower comb. Yeah, it's not really that bad because it just detangled. Probably Thursday, so it's not really that bad. Starting, then working it up. Okay, that's basically it. Then I twist it. I let it dry like this, so I don't have to blow dry it when I braid it. It. Take a little bit more butter for the edges. Take the excess and rub it up the shell of the braid, and that's it. Just wanted to give you a quick view of it. Now you can see. Okay, that is it. That sounds like it hurt, but it doesn't. I'm not losing that much hair. This is from my whole head, and I did all this, so it's not a lot of hair. I know it sounds bad, but it's not. Let me see. It is thick. You see it? It's thick, y'all. Yeah, it's pretty thick in the middle here. Okay. But I need to be. Oh, this will be dry by the morning. Left a piece out. This will be dry by the morning. And then I'll just braid it on up. That's it. I'll show you some pics. Not a bit dry, because I'm just gonna post this tonight. But I'll show you some pics of what styles I've been wearing. Okay. It's growing. Okay, this is my shed hair that was in this brush. Okay.